they're off in the Gotham. Free Drop Billy began well, but is now taken back. Nine Root, Old Time Revival, flashing sharp early speed. And here comes Cove Blue along the inside to be part of the Speed Brigade. Enticed is fourth through the opening furlong, about three lengths off the early tempo. Dial Operator moves through along the inside now and is about 2.5 lengths off the leader. Beautiful Shot is racing in between rivals. Then Firenze Fire racing side by side with Free Drop Billy. And a long way back to the trailer where She Told Me to Go. 23 seconds flat for the opening quarter. It's Old Time Revival on the outside and Cove Blue at the rail. Three lengths back to Nine Root in the yellow colors third. Enticed getting a good trip. Extreme outside. Free Drop Billy on the outside of Firenze Fire. At the rail, it's Dial Operator. And Beautiful Shot is shuffled back about 7 lengths off the lead. Still a big gap to Where She Told Me to Go. 46-2, a very lively fraction here. Enticed making a bold bid after Old Time Revival, who shows the way to the quarter pole. It's Old Time Revival in front by 2 lengths. Enticed, Free Drop Billy moves up on the outside, and then Firenze Fire as the field turns for home. Old Time Revival trying to pull off the upset. Enticed is chasing with determination. Free Drop Billy on the outside, and then Firenze Fire. They're in the final furlong. Enticed lengthening his stride, trying to get to this long shot, Old Time Revival, and he collars him at the 16th pole. It will be Enticed, sharp in victory, and wrapped up by Junior Alvarado as they stroll home in the Gotham. Old Time Revival second, Free Drop Billy third, Firenze Fire was fourth.